The leader of the gang controls a giant crab, if you can believe it. They took over our home. We've been stuck floating on this thing ever since.
Destroy the interlopers!
I'm guessing they're not interested in helping us.
I'm getting the same idea. We gotta get out of here.
There's a little bit of a hiccup in the getting out of here part.
Sink the ship! Destroy the interlopers!
What is that?
A crab. It's like a crustacean, but I know what a crab is. They're not usually as big as a house. Look out!
How'd they get a giant monster crab?
Destroy the interlopers!
I don't know, but it looks like that guy's controlling it with that crown. We have to get it off the ship.
Put up a sign if they don't want visitors. Oh, come on!
Where are you going? Call off your crab monster and give the people back their village. Now!
Destroy the interloper!
Why do you keep saying that? It sounds so weird.
You guys again?
Just like I practiced.
So, not like I practiced. Is there any other place we could go?
Not really, no.
Gotcha.
Thank you. I never thought I'd escape the creature.
Wait, what? The gang wasn't controlling the monster. The monster was controlling the gang.
Yes. The crab is the mastermind behind this. It made us take over so it could feed off the processed algae.
A tooth! It's gotta be the source of its power!
Yeah, probably how it was mind-controlling the gang.
The tooth doesn't match any of the others, which means someone put that thing in its mouth to give it power. But who would do something like that?
Merlopians and villagers, team up!
Work together so that monster can't blast us or control anybody ever again!
Yeah!
monster is so annoying!
Annoying? We've tried everything, but we haven't tried that!
Hey, Crab! Hey, over here! Over here! Look at me! Do you see me, huh?
Always.
Yes, always!
Crushing you will be my greatest practical joke!
No car for you! No car for you!
How the lava tides have turned!
Do you ever think before you act?
Why would I do that?
Cease your advance! I, Dorama, two-time winner of the Ninjago City Stage Actor Union's Certificate of Honorable Mention, do hereby... Alas, I have been disrespected.
Why did you lead us here?
What? You were in the front!
Ooh, nowhere to run! Nowhere to hide! Prepare to run!
Oh yeah! That's my family!
For us.
And that's our cue to leave.
It's just more lost junk.
It's not the geyser I'm worried about.
It's the hoarder!
Run! Ow! I thought lost things just meant socks and keys!
Sometimes people lose cars.
Any idea how all this lost stuff ends up here?
No clue! The only thing it all must have in common is that no one remembers it!
And the hoarder? Where did it come from?
Beats me! It's been here as long as I have! Head for the noodle cup!
The what?
There you are! You have to stop running off like that.
It was worth it. Look what we found.
That's not all you found. Cole, you okay?
I'm fine, Geo.
Why are we hiding? That monster should be no problem for three ninja.
Anytime we've attacked it head on, it reforms bigger and meaner. We'll just stay hidden in here until it passes by.
I'll buy you some time. Go!
What's wrong?
The Earth. Ever since the merge, it doesn't feel right. Like the land itself is screaming. But we don't have time for that. Come on!
Just watch.
You want it? You got it!
You have an elemental power.
Pretty cool, right?
Ninja!
I don't think we're going anywhere.
It rebuilt a new hand? You helped Jiro. I can distract the hoarder.
Gives me a boost of his elemental power.
Why didn't you mention that before?
Like you said, we have a lot to catch up on.
It doesn't make sense. I've never heard of people sharing elemental powers like that.
What about Sora and the dragon?
I'm pretty sure they're Sora's own powers, but something is preventing her from reaching her true potential on her own.
There's nothing to protect us from the hoarder!
Not nothing! Ninja!
That monster is focused on Imperium tech.
Go after Leroux! We got this! Get everyone out of the rookery to safety! I'll buy us time. Power me up!
Yeah, about that.
Come on! We don't have all day!
Come on! Without the machine, we have to abandon the rookery!
No, I think I have an idea.
Go, buddy! The ninja could have used you to fight with us years ago!
Yo! Hoarder! Interested in Imperium tech? Well, so am I!
I wasn't sure that'd work. Meet Sweeper.